Hello friends, let me show you the steps to fix login issues on websites that require a username and password when opened on Mozilla Firefox in Windows 8. Open Mozilla Firefox. To enable cookies for the website, click on the Firefox button on the top of the window. Go to Options and then click Options on the menu. Click the Privacy panel and set Firefox will to use custom settings for history. Make sure Accept Cookies from Sites and Accept Third-Party Cookies are selected. Click Exceptions and make sure the site you're trying to access isn't listed. If it is listed, click on its entry and click Remove Site. Click Close and click OK to close the Options window. If the problem persists, then clear history for that site. To do so, click on the Firefox button again and go to the History, then click Show All History from the menu. Search for the website and from the search result, right-click on the website entry and select Forget About This Site. You can try uninstalling any extensions you installed right before the problem started and disable the security application temporarily to check if that fixes the problem. Wasn't that easy? Thanks for watching.